Georgian special forces have taken hold of villages scattered throughout Azerbaijan. Incredibly, Kumbain Nagaladze appears to have been able to move thousands of troops across the border over a course of weeks, completely hidden from both local and international authorities through a high-tech... Number of Azerbaijani casualties are unknown, but early estimates number in the high...
The freedom-loving people of the world cannot stand idly by and allow an act of such staggering inhumanity and scale.
In their third day of fighting, U.S.-led NATO troops took three more Azerbaijani villages occupied by Georgian special forces. U.S. troops met only light resistance and suffered minimal casualties. The Georgian commando cells are becoming increasingly hard to locate as military intelligence suffers repeated... Kumbain Nagaladze has vanished, along with his top military advisors. Speculation points to Nagaladze's fear of a war crimes tribunal as motivation. A two-minute webcast from locations unknown, Georgian President Kumbain Nagaladze called America and its allies an army of scarecrows, declaring them helpless to defend themselves or their homeland. The precise nature of Nagaladze's threat, experts fear, could make itself known within...
Hej, hej, z tej strony Arturos, witam Was w piątym odcinku gry Splinter Cell. Dzisiaj misja na platformie wiertniczej na wodach gruzińskich, gdzie mam przechwycić informacje oddziałów gruzińskich. To zaczynamy moją misję.
Sure, we've uploaded your mission objectives. Grimstarter says the rig's encryption protocols are bulletproof, so we're gonna have to let one of Nicolaz's geeks log on before we get a chance at any intelligence.
Why would they be holding onto this rig? It's not Nicolaz's smartest play.
That's what got our attention. Nicolaz is sacrificing several cells to hold onto it, so whatever's coming over the network must be critical. Mission objectives on your opsat.
Cele misji na obsad. A zerkniemy tam na te cele. Przykradnie się do rafinerii ropy przez główny rurociąg, śledźca i najemnika technika. Na wszelką cenę unika kontaktu z najemnikiem technikiem i jego ochroną. Jeśli twoja obecność zostanie wykryta, misja zakończy się niepowodzeniem. Brak danych. Dobra.
Visual on the hostile forces. We're blowing the bridge immediately. Repeat, blowing the bridge.
Tu się zapiszemy.
Something got the military's attention.
Oh boy.
Your oil rig just got bumped into the single digits on NATO's strike list. Find yourself a technician and get that data. Time just got scarce.
everybody look lively. Our computer technician is returning with the encryption key. I need two men to meet him at the docking station and escort him to the data hub. Let's get this finished quickly. We're a sitting duck out here.
Znajdujemy się pod platformą. No, otwiera się. No, chyba informator przypłynął na platformę. Będę musiał go śledzić.
Relay alert from Phillips Mass. We have incoming American warplane.
Dobra, biegniemy dalej.
Christ! What the hell was that?
That's our friends from the Air Force. Ground troops are imminent. We'll keep you updated.
We're under attack! We've sustained heavy damage to...
Some kind of force...
American fighter planes! They're coming in again! Reports of incoming troop transport!
O, trochę lepiej.
Shows you trailing dangerously behind Yoshi. If you don't get closer, we're going to lose him. Hurry up, Fisher. We need you close to Yoshi when he logs in.
Around the corner. One of ours.
Ah! dead rig. Everything's...
Never mind, we'll go around.
Fisher, you're going after that technician, Pyotr. We want the briefcase that's chained to his wrist.
He downloaded the data to that?
To a laptop inside it. Use whatever force necessary.
Dobra, idziemy szukać tego technika. Mamy? Apteczka przyda się. Mam cię.
Great job, Fisher. Time to make yourself scarce.
Dobra, misja wykonana. Misja zakończona. Dziękuję wam bardzo za miłe spędzony czas tutaj z wami. Jeśli wam się podobało, dajcie łapkę w górę i oczekujcie już niedługo kolejnych odcinków. Pozdrawiam, cześć.